Greetings, Eric Backer, New Zealand naturopath, author of Candida Crusher. Thanks for coming back and checking my channel out. Today we're going to talk about enzyme deficiency. How do I know if I have an enzyme deficiency? Generally, when I hear the word enzyme deficiency, I'm thinking of two key areas in a person's body, the stomach and the pancreas. So basically, the upper and middle digestion. Many, many people have enzyme deficiencies. In fact, anybody watching this who wants to recover from, say, SIBO or SIBO, whatever you call it, Candida or parasite, or any kind of gut problem, will probably want to take an enzyme. Now, there are different types of enzymes. There are systemic enzymes, there are digestive enzymes. When I was a student, you didn't get enzymes like you get today, all the tiny little small enzymes that sit inside of enzymes. We only got basic stuff like betaine, hydrochloride, or pepsin, ox bile, you know, things like that. Now you're going to get things. I'll just read out some names on some of these enzymes here. Alpha galactosidase, you're going to get. You're going to get maltase, invertase, pectinase, hemicellulase, xylanase. Like, you're getting all these ases. So enzyme therapy now has become more complex, much more complex than it ever has. Why are enzymes so important, and how do you know you need enzymes? Well, the first thing I look at is fatigue. I look at burping or bloating, digestive discomfort, feeling like you've swallowed a brick or something sitting in your gut that's not digesting. Okay, a sensation of fullness. Some people describe it as discomfort behind the sternum. All right, some people even feel like they're winded or like they have a bit of chest pain. These can all be signs of hypochlorhydria or underactive stomach. Men in particular, I find under stress, get very much affected with stomach digestion. Nearly all men my age, you know, late 50s, will need some type of enzyme. Lots of guys like drinking alcohol, particularly on empty tummy, and that's going to wreck the digestive system very quickly over a period of several years. So enzymes are required for people who bloat, who burp, who fart, who feel full, who don't have much appetite, who have poor hair and nails and skin. Those are the three key areas that you want to look at also, particularly for stomach, is fingernails, brittle, splitting, cracking, hair thin, not really looking good, skin not looking very nice as well, and of course fatigue. Fatigue is a really big one in this area. So I may have done another video talking about stomach tolerance method of enzymes. You may want to watch that one as well. For this reason, when I created CanXida Restore, the enzyme probiotic, I made sure I picked good enzymes and partnered those up with good probiotics that work on a wide range of digestive problems. You'll be surprised how much your energy can pick up with a good digestive enzyme, particularly if you're over 40. So fatigue to me is one of the big ones. Make sure you chew food properly. If you don't chew it properly, this can also lead to enzyme deficiency. In my opinion, one of the biggest denominators for poor enzyme function in the body is stress. All right? That's a big one. So I hope that answers your question. All right? Thanks for tuning in.